Many students has raised concern about the unavailability of hostel accommodation around the school vicinity. In other institutions, accommodation is made easy, but at the Nigerian Institute of Journalism, this is a different case. This has led to call from students to school to help settle the issue.
Sure. A lot of students have complained on how etiquette can be to get an apartment around the school environment and how hard and expensive it is to get one.
And going outside the school to get somewhere to stay is quite challenging and appealing. I tried seeking an accommodation outside the school, and the amount I was hearing is something that's very huge.
For easy access to and from the school, but I realized that there was no such provision made for any former student, and getting an apartment was like looking for gold.
So I feel it's something that they should look into, because most of us, we come from different parts of Lagos, and the stress to get here, it's crazy. And at this point, they need to look for ways to cop accommodations closer that are affordable and conducive.
Even those who get accommodation lament the high cost, and this is a call to the school management to help ease the pressure on the students. I am Akisoye Olubukola, reporting for PEN Radio Live.